दोस्तों, फिक्र की मशाल फिर एक बार जला ली जाए, जश्न हो जाए जहां, धूम मचा ली जाए। खून में जोश फिर से लौट आया है हम में, दोस्तों आओ इस सदन से नई बात निकाली जाए। नई बात, नई संकल्प, नई सोच, नए विश्वास की गाथा। और ये चौथी भारतीय छात्र संसद का ये वैलेडिक्ट्री समारोह, आप सब हार्दिक स्वागत और अभिनंदन के साथ इन तीन दिनों के यज्ञ में हमारे साथ शामिल रहे हैं। हम आप सभी का यहाँ स्वागत करते हैं जोरदार तालियों के साथ। पिछले तीन दिनों में भारतीय छात्र संसद के इस मंच में विचारों का यज्ञ चला है। हम अपने विशिष्ट अतिथियों को भी बताना चाहेंगे कि राजनीति, लोकतंत्र, अर्थशास्त्र, समाज, राजनीति, सब विषयों से जुड़े हुए विचार इस मंच पर आए, हम सब ने आपस में साझा किए। मित्रों, भारतीय छात्र संसद का ये चार सफल साल का हमारा ये जो सफ़र है, अभूतपूर्व सफ़र रहा है। और ये सफ़र एक ऐसी अनूठी संकल्पना के तहत MIT के स्कूल ऑफ गवर्नमेंट के तत्वावधान में चार साल पहले इस विचार को मूर्त रूप दिया। राहुल करार जी, आप सब जानते हैं, जो चीफ कन्वीनर हैं भारतीय छात्र संसद के, जिनके विचार, जिनकी आत्मा, जिनका परिश्रम एक संसद के बाद शुरू हो जाता है अगली संसद के लिए, मैं आमंत्रित करती हूं जोरदार स्वागत के साथ, आपकी तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट के साथ कि आए और स्वागत भाषण दें।
I don't know what can I say. I was having so many thoughts in the morning. You all must have seen during one of the sessions, Shailaja Khan Mishra ji, he was talking something about Indian ethos, values, and our great leaders who contributed in our freedom struggle. And even for a minute, even I was in the tears, and it was not only because of Shailaja Khan Mishra ji, but it was also because of you all who spontaneously gave the same response which I was expecting from each one of you. The respected dais, I must make a mention that last 3 days, around 30 to 35 hours, all the student leaders who have gathered from different parts of the country, they are sitting here with commitment, dedication, passion. I don't know what all words I can use for them. But trust me that in my previous conversations, I have said this to all of them. But once again, for the respected dignitaries on the dais, I want to make a mention that we generally see such kind of huge crowd in quite a big number for some cinema or maybe some entertainment programs. But the student leaders have really shown a lot of conviction and courage to participate in this Indian Students' Parliament. And I commend each one of them for their consistent 3 days participation. There was a valid inauguration program. There were some 8 sessions in between, and there is today we have come to valedictory session. We have resolved number of resolutions here, which we want to send to different bodies of the country, the various ministries, Government of India, as well as even the international bodies too, so that the feedback can be given to the government and the various youth-related bodies to shape the policy for future India and the world. The chief guest of today's valedictory program, Honorable Shri, most respected Shri M. Sir, who is a spiritual guru of India, I am very delighted, sir, that since last year I was expecting your participation and you could come in the 4th Indian Student Parliament. I welcome from my bottom of heart. I also would like to welcome the another very important guest, Sri Subramaniam Swamiji. We all know him very well. And in today's particular valedictory program, he is a keynote speaker. I also would like to welcome one of the very important another dignitary, Honorable Sri Parshuramanji, who is the director of Tata Institute of Social Sciences. Students, you may not be aware, but MIT School of Government, this 1 year full-time residential program of like an MBA program, which is run in association with Tata Institute of Social Sciences. And today, this Indian Student Parliament has come to this juncture. I think, Dr. Parshuraman, sir, you have contributed so much. And it is my duty, last 3 days, I think for the first time, this is such a formal, and there is a, I'm giving introduction. There were hardly introduction. I conveyed each and every guest. No formalities, there is a business. That is, the convention has to be conducted in the most formal manner. Right now, we may be on Rajya Sabha Television Live. And also, we are connected to some 20 universities through AVU, the HRD Ministry platform. Even those, all those youngsters of India, the webcasting is done for them all over the world. I wish them, and I'm very happy that whoever has participated, I congratulate them that they have shown the interest, because I see so many hits on the Facebook and various social media network. Another very, Sri Chandrakant Pandavji, he is our own trustee. Of course, the person who is sitting with me here, the left-hand side, I request Captain Apte to stand. This gentleman has taken the tremendous effort. He is the chief convener. We must give a big round of applause. I don't want to make a mention about only one single individual, but there are so many other directors, teammates, and around 700 to 800 volunteers of MIT institution on different committees, bodies. They have, I want all of you to give a big round of applause for them also. I hope you can imagine the kind of detailing is done here in this pendol. Another very important two, I must say, heroes or hero, the heroines of maybe political, that she, Madam Saroj Pandeji, a very young member of parliament whom we are going to honor today. Also Priya Dajji. We requested Priyaji to come last year also, but I'm happy, Priyaji, you could find time this year. And she was very, very humbled, and she said, I want to come for the, all the students to see them. So once again, you accepted this award. I'm very happy, both of you. Without taking much time, I think the time has come that we are, maybe in 1 or 2 hours, we are going to depart from here. Maybe 1.5 hour, or I think it depends on all the respected dignitaries here. But for them, once again, I want to make a mention, sir. These boys and girls, the student leaders, 8:30 they have gathered here without any break. Till 2 o'clock, they were in this pendol without a single movement. Pin drop silence. And they are participating so wholeheartedly. I think they all deserve a big, big, big round of applause. I don't know what to say. The bond which you see in their hands, the bond of solidarity, the Ekata Sutra we are taking, we gave a small thread which is written the Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad. So they all have tied up, and they are, I think a lot of them are very, very excited to show that oneness. I just, before leaving, because this is a last speech of mine, there are 1 or 2 instructions I want to give it to you so that you can consistently be in touch with us for whole year. I'm sure the BCS Connect activity you all have seen, on information is displayed on one of the stalls there, and in your kit also we have given various material. Please go through carefully. tried to participate the blood bank concept for the first time in the country. I want to say that for the youth, the online blood bank, the previous all three editions of Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad, around 24,000 student leaders, and this today, all this number, around 30 to 35,000, we have requested them through email, because we have a database, that they all must give their blood group and their contact details so that society can take a benefit of that. So I request each one of you. I'm sure you will give a good response to all these four, five important initiatives. Another important initiative I want to make a mention. On the lines of Model United Nations, we have established one very important another activity called Model Parliament, Model Lok Sabha, Model Rajya Sabha, whatever you say. But we are expecting some 150 or 180 entries, which we want to conduct a two long days, full proper session. There will be opposition, there will be a ruling party. And those chosen students, out of those 180, we will be selecting some 25 boys and girls. I have requested Youth Ministry, and they have agreed that, you know, we are going to take those 25 people to Honorable Prime Minister and President of India to have a little personal dialogue. So I request each one of you to participate in that. We have received the message from Honorable Prime Minister also this time, and various other important chief ministers of the country, all the Vidhan Sabha speakers of the country, they have also participated in this initiative. The way in our democracy we say, for the people, by the people, this activity, I tried my level best, my dear students, that how can I make it really by the students, for the students, or by the leaders, for the leaders, by the student leaders. So that is my approach. I hope you will appreciate. In the last student parliament, I don't know how many of you have participated in. Can you just raise the hand? How many of you participated in last parliament? Okay, there are, I think, around 15 to 20% students. So there are one or two important things I want to take a feedback from you all. That whether do we have all the sessions in Hindi or English or 50-50? Can you raise the hand for this? 50-50? Okay, so I'm not going to ask the next question. So I think this formula of 50-50, Hindi and English, is fine. I'm not going to ask another question. I want to ask another question, that how many of you are interested if we conduct the student parliament in Delhi next year? Can you raise the hand? So nice. Are you sure? I hope you all will participate with this large number in Delhi too. Okay. Sometime before, one of very senior leader in Delhi, I did not. He said, "Why, Rahul? Why do you want to come in Delhi and beat the drums? There are already so many people coming here. Pune is a beautiful place." Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया राहुल जी।